My name is John O'Loughlin Kennedy, and in 1961, I was working for Hallmark Cards in Ireland, and the Fulbright organization, which wasn't trading under that name at the time, but it was the Fulbright organization, offered a special short-term Fulbright scholarship to allow young managers in Ireland to experience how things were done in the United States. Mm-hmm. I flew out in September 61 and went to the Graduate School of Business Administration at the University of California in Los Angeles. And well, I can only say that the experience simply blew my mind. And the impact of going to UCLA, the graduate school, mm-hmm. where people were looking for impossible things or things that were deemed to be impossible because they'd like to do them. That aspect of we're going to do it, we can do it, we'll have a bash, that was tremendously refreshing. We called a meeting in our house of people who had some connection with West Africa. And much to our surprise, 35 or 40 people turned up. Excellent. They were sitting on the bookshelves, they were sitting on the floor, they were standing in the hall listening to what was going on. And we knew something had to be done. We made a symbolic decision because we didn't know what to do. There's a blockade, an a military blockade. How do you get past that? And so we decided that we'd meet every Tuesday until we found a way to do something. About 3 months later, we launched a major appeal for what was Biafra. The response was just breathtaking. Mm-hmm. And we went on to raise $3.5 million over the period of the war, which was 30 months. Africa Concern became Concern when we started to do something in Bangladesh. Concern now raises and distributes $200 million worth of aid every year. It employs 3,000 or 4,000 people overseas. It has kept its integrity. Mm-hmm. And the people of Ireland and the people of the world see Concern as an organization of great integrity. And it would not have happened if I hadn't had the California experience. Mm-hmm. The latest innovation is in conjunction with my son Paul. The idea is that if you work with a mobile phone, you make contact with the rest of the world through a mast, or as the Americans call it, an antenna, that's somewhere within 600-700 meters. We can tell which antenna your call originated on. So we can tell within 600 or 700 meters where you are. We will be able to tell using the same technology or similar where the taxi man is. When you call in, instead of calling a call center and talking to some person at the call center, we will connect you directly to the taxi man who's already within a kilometer of you. So you might get your taxi within 2.5 to 3 minutes.